Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are moving towards another weekend, and before we get there, the scattered showers mostly up north and clouds for many this evening give way to some clearing for a bright and warmer Thursday, then dry and cooler on Friday. The milder start to the weekend will give way to cooler temperatures on Sunday, and really the only shower chance mainly in the North Country this evening, maybe a spot shower early Friday morning up north, and then during the day on Saturday, another cold front moves through with a passing shower. Once that front clears, it does cool down for many, for all rather, on Sunday into early on Monday. So a chance of a shower mostly up north this evening, clearing out for a sunny Thursday morning. Now some high and mid-level clouds ahead of a warm front will approach during the afternoon. So we'll call it mostly sunny to start, partly sunny to finish, but nice and mild with temperatures running well above the average, even over 70 in a few spots. Next front approaches with a few clouds and a slight chance of a shower north during Thursday night. But by Friday morning, that front lifts away. Low clouds and fog early give way to partial sun, and it will be cooler with an onshore wind out of the southeast at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. Overnight tonight, with clouds this evening and clearing holding off till later on, not all that chilly, well above the average. Low to mid 40s north and upper 40s, lower 50s central, 50 to 55 south. For tomorrow, we get the sunshine developing, a few afternoon high clouds near 61 north, low to mid 60s at the coast, upper 60s, lower 70s, southern interior parts of the state, and then a cooler Friday with a blend of clouds and some partial sun with highs in the upper 50s to the lower to mid 60s for many.